Francine Koslavifer Rostropovich first season as music director of the National Symphony Orchestra, which was premiered in a series of concerts on October 11th, 12th, and 14th, 1977. The overture has two main themes that are based on the Grand Ole Party and rehearsed from a failed musical that only ran seven performances on Broadway. This is Slava performed by Columbia City's Manat Sala. Thank you.
In my day, we didn't have these little fancy thingy-majiggers.